Check out this car. It's a 1965 Chevy Impala. You got everything you want here. Not only is it a true SS, it's factory ermine white, original color, bucket seat, center console, convertible with a four-speed. Upgraded to a 327 with a 2.348 tri-power setup on it. Just a really, really nice 65 SS four-speed convertible. Runs and drives great, shifts through the gears beautiful. Again, factory ermine white color, black interior, black top, front disc brakes, power steering, power top, factory switch still works. Check this out, HollywoodMotorsUSA.com. What a very nice car. You don't see too many of these around. Got the six tail lights in the back, what everybody wants. Listen to that 327 roar.